The Porsche 914, introduced in 1969, represented one of the most distinctive engineering collaborations in post-war European automotive history. Developed jointly by Porsche and Volkswagen, the Porsche 914 was conceived to fill a gap in both companies' model ranges, an affordable mid-engine sports car that would expand Porsche's lineup below the 911, while giving Volkswagen a halo model beyond the Beetle and the Type 3. At its core, the 914 was defined by its architecture. The chassis employed a steel monocoque construction with a central backbone design, optimizing torsional rigidity despite the removable targa roof. The mid-engine layout placed the power unit ahead of the rear axle and behind the occupants, achieving an almost ideal 49-51 weight distribution. This configuration contributed to precise handling and neutral cornering balance, characteristics rarely seen in sports cars of comparable price at the time. The car's minimalist bodywork was designed by Heinrich Klee under the supervision of Ferdinand Piëch. With retractable headlamps, flush surfaces, and a removable roof panel, the 914 prioritized aerodynamics and practicality over luxury. The targa configuration and the luggage compartments at both ends provided everyday usability uncommon in sports cars. The 914 was offered in two main variants, the 914-4 and the 914-6. The 914-4 used Volkswagen's air-cooled flat-four engines. Initially, the 1.7-litre unit producing 80 horsepower, later expanded to 1.8 and 2.0 litres. These engines were coupled to a 5-speed manual gearbox sourced from the Porsche 901 series, driving the rear wheels through a transaxle layout. The 914-6, produced from 1970 to 1972, featured the 2.0-litre flat-six from the Porsche 911T, delivering 110 horsepower. It was assembled entirely by Porsche at Zuffenhausen, with upgraded suspension components, ventilated disc brakes, and improved weight distribution due to the heavier rear-mounted engine. Although performance was superior, the higher production costs made it less commercially successful, leading to only about 1,300 units built. Suspension design reflected Porsche's engineering priorities. At the front, the 914 used McPherson struts with torsion bars, while the rear adopted independent trailing arms with coil springs. Combined with disc brakes on all four corners and a low center of gravity, the car delivered remarkable agility and braking performance for its era. Production ran until 1976, totaling over 115,000 units. Despite mixed perceptions during its lifetime, partly due to its Volkswagen-Porsche dual branding, the 914 has since earned respect as a true engineering achievement. It was Porsche's first series production mid-engined car, laying the groundwork for later models, such as the Boxster and Cayman. From a technical standpoint, the 914 stands as a clear example of functional engineering. Lightweight construction, balanced dynamics, and mechanical simplicity serving pure driving performance. More than 50 years later, its design principles continue to influence Porsche's modern sports cars.